So this is our first time fishing this little stream, and as you've probably seen by the shots I managed to get, all these fish are pretty much feeding on a beat. So basically what we're doing is letting them go up and down the beat, and we've figured out where the best places where we can present a cast, and hopefully we'll get the eat. So when it comes to doing this type of fishing, just don't rush in. You know, we're targeting browns. These guys are notorious for feeding up and down, having a beat. They'll do it all day, happy as Larry. So just when you approach them, take your time, find a nice spot where you know you can get a cast, try not to be seen, and as soon as those fish move into a position where you can make a cast and get the eat, that's what you want to aim for. So just remember, take your time, and hopefully everything will play out. So I'm going to film Brent now, and Brent's going to show us how it's done. We've found a spot to fish from, so yeah, let's see what happens.
Here he comes, here he comes. Perfect. Wait for it. Sweet.
So there you go, another nice brown, which was a result of sitting back, watching and learning its beat. You can get more videos from all kinds of fishing, and they're all free at ultimatefishing.tv.